So you're talking about playing music between the class, between two classes. So did that thought come to you because you are a musician yourself, or
completely, completely bullseye, absolutely. I realized, and I always know the power of music, and I know it works wonders. It, the sound that we listen to, has a huge impact, because again, we are vibrations, and so those work very well in calming and soothing. And a lot of my children are all over the place, both in their mind and on their body, you know, externally and internally, they're just all over. So music really does a lot to them. The fact that I sing, that I am an artist, mm-hmm. by the very virtue of that, I am creative. I tend to be out of the box, so I don't settle for the mundane. I want to rediscover and reinvent myself year on year at Atman Academy. So no one year of Atman Academy looks like another year.
Can you sing something?
I'd love to, after all the talking. So I do a lot of compositions, and I'd like to share a composition that I created a couple of years ago. I'm very fond of taranas. Taranas are a format in Hindustani classical music, which are for lay people. Yeah, they're kind of nonsensical syllables put together, and yet they sound so beautiful. They are woven, they are well set into the tonality of the rag. And so this is a tarana I created 9 years ago, in Rag Nanda. And Nanda Rag is known to a lot of people because of a very famous Hindi song, which I'm sure you also know. It's the song, Tu jahan, jahan chalega, mera saaya. That's Rag Nanda. Mm-hmm. So, a tarana is typically known to be sung in a fast rhythm. So it's a crescendo of a rag. Deem tarere na tarere dani. Deem tarere na tarere dani. Deem tarere na tarere dani. Deem tarere na tarere dani.
You also sing film songs.
I don't sing film songs. I sing light classical, which kind of falls in line with a lot of the film songs. Actually, I just believe that my voice is not suited for film music. It's just not got. I mean, I have a more classical bend because I've been learning classical from the womb. So, pretty much been singing only that. Actually, we come from old school. I mean, you would be able to identify, you know, back then film music was a no-no. So, singing film music was not allowed. Even listening to film music in the house was not allowed. 24/7, we had that Akai spool type that used to run in the house. And it was only and only classical and semi-classical and bhajans, all of that, but never film music. There are a few songs, you know, from films that stay, you know, those are very classical based. So one of the films that had come long back was a film called Sardari Begum. I don't know whether you know, it was on the life of Sardari Begum, thing. So it was a Hindi movie and it was about, she was a classical singer. So everything, all the bandishes were all classical. There was a film called Lekin.
Okay.
That was Dimple Kapadia's movie. So that had a lot of classical songs in it. So those were songs that my mom, you know, used to allow us to listen to. But mostly film music was a taboo.
But you do listen to film songs.
I do listen to. Now I do. I mean, now it's everything. And later on, yes, you know, one diversifies, one learns to appreciate. So I know the reason why. It was not that she considered it bad. It was that if you are grooming yourself to become a classical singer, then you should listen to more of classical music, because otherwise it gets very easy to sway in the direction of that kind of music. It's the easy music. It's the easier way out, because you can sing it 10 times and of course you can master it and sing it well. And I'm not saying that it is, I'm not demeaning it. I'm just saying that classical music requires years of disciplined work. It requires a lot of riyaz. It requires a lot of mehnat, a lot of taleem. And it is another ballgame altogether. And so I think that intention was very pure when my mom used to say that no listening to any other film music. That was why. Otherwise, you'll start liking that and you'll not listen to classical.
So who is your music composer, music director right now?
Hands down, A.R. Rahman.
Oh.
Music, nobody else, A.R. Rahman. In Marathi, I am beginning to like Mr. Ajay Atul's music. I don't know if you've heard his music. He's given the music for Singham. Do you know the movie Singham?
Yeah, yeah.
So he's given some, both of them. They've given some very, very good music and very foot tapping and very deep, nice tones. The tonality of their music is nice. So they are two people who I really appreciate. And of course, A.R. Rahman. जिया जले जा जले नैनो तले धुआं जले धुआं जले. That's a beautiful song. रात भर धुआं जले जानू ना जानू ना सकी रे. जिया जले जा जले नैनो तले धुआं जले धुआं जले. रात भर धुआं जले, सच अ ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग, सच अ, आई मीन एवरी दिस वन, इवन चिन्ना चिन्ना से, दैट इज आल्सो सच अ ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग,
Can you sing
such a
that? Is
beautiful song.
it's a Tamil song?
Dil
Tamil song. I speak Tamil,
hai
so.
chota sa.
Huh.
I know, but I don't know those words in Tamil. I mean, if it starts, I'll probably sing on with it, but I wouldn't be able to sing the Tamil words because those are not in my parlance. Choti si aasha, masti bhari man ki, bholi si aasha. चांद तारों में उड़ने की आशा, आसमानों में, सॉरी, चांद तारों में रहने की आशा, आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा, दिल है छोटा सा, छोटी सी आशा, सच अ ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग. आई मीन दीज आर their lifetime songs, all of them, all of Rehman's songs, and it's my dream to be able to sing with him someday. I don't know whether my voice is the kind of voice that he ever requires, but it's just a dream. If there's
It
one, you know, the bucket, not even a bucket list, it's a dream. It's a dream. I'm hoping for me it come true. I can speak till the wee hours of morning about Rehman because he really is one of my everybody's favorite, but I see him from the musicality of a music aspect, and I feel he's unparalleled. There's just one Lata, and there's just one Sachin Tendulkar, and there's just one A.R. Rahman, there's just one Asha Bhosle, and there's just one, these are, there's one Bal, S.P. Bal Subramaniam. You can't get them again. They're just the one and onlys.
Sir, such a pleasure talking to you. And again, once again, thank you. And I wish Atman Academy and you all success and my best wishes, Manjushri. And as I said, I'm really looking forward to meeting you in person and visiting Atman Academy and also celebrating the 25th anniversary of Atman. We will do that.
Yes,
Yeah.
yes, 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 yes. Amin.